Celebrating 25 years of solidarity and friendship, today marks the Silver Jubilee of the Faculty of Law from the University of Colombo, featuring batches of 87, 88 and 88, 89. The night is filled with so much excitement and the Pulse team is here at the cinema Lakeside Colombo to be a part of this wonderful reunion. So don't go anywhere, keep it locked as we take you through today's events. My name is Nishara and you are watching Pulse. Parliament right now, Mr. Dayasiri Jayasekara. Hi sir, good evening. Tell us what your thoughts are on today's event.
Actually, it's a very interesting moment because after 20 odd years, we all get together and we are having a party. It is not merely a party, but I think we all got to know from 1988, and after that 1992. This is very special because I'm junior to all these friends because they were 2 years senior to me, but we were very close friends at that time because as soon as the universities started, there were two badges taken in. These are the two badges they are, but I am from 1988 badge, 88-89 badge. But we were like friends and brothers and sisters. We had a good time in the university, and after that, in many occasions we met, and some are in the law field, some are in the corporate sector, some are in politics. All are from that batch because we have very good experience with at that time. So I think it's a very important thing, and I love to, because I took my day, put my day free today, because with all these workload I have, I thought I should come because give my gratitude to all these friends of mine. After 24, 26 years, we got together again. It's a great thing. Thank you very much, Dilit and the crowd, to organize this kind of a function.
We're here with two vibrant young ladies right now, Janaki and Himali. Hi ladies, tell us how you are doing tonight.
I just came.
She's from this batch anyway, the organizer's batch. But I think I'm the only one person from my batch. But it's really nice, and yeah, they've organized very well.
Meet our friends maybe after 25 years.
So 25 years is a very long time. How does it feel like seeing familiar faces from back in the day?
She was just coming in.
Yeah, I just came in. I want to see them actually. I'm looking forward to meet them.
All right. For me, most of the faces are like new faces because I'm not from their batch. But anyway, I am from the faculty, same university. And I think this is a very great initiative. They have organized something.
But she's a great lawyer.
So tell us, Himali, being from the younger batches, what have you noticed about your senior batches?
Very friendly, very supportive.
Thank you.
And I mean, sometimes we didn't even feel that we were not from the same batch. Yeah, because like when it's come to work and all, kind of like felt like all from the same batch, kind of, you know, from the same platform, kind of. Yeah.
So tell us, ladies, what are your thoughts about an event such as this coming about and gathering everyone from your university days? What do you think about solidarity and the friendship that's displayed today?
yeah, it's great, isn't it? Like still continuing this friendship and we are meeting new friends and
seeing friends we left 25 years ago. Some of us went abroad and came back, so it's nice to see them.
Joining us today is Mr. Nishan. Hi, Mr. Nishan. Tell us how you are feeling today and what you feel about the event that's happening today.
It's great. It's something obviously I haven't experienced before because it's only been 25 years since we grew up and grew out of the law faculty. It was nice meeting some people whom I haven't seen for 25 years.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. To keep up with the Pulse of Sri Lanka, you can subscribe to our channel here. To watch our latest videos, click here and here. Keep living it.